fluctuations. Over the past 4 months, sacks of tobacco have been brought to the auction house. Around 180,000 tons of tobacco are produced in Malawi each year. Almost all of the end product will be bought by three main companies: British American Tobacco, Philip Morris, and Japan Tobacco. They have just 3 seconds per bag to decide on a bid. The marathon trek along the rows takes several hours, and more than 8,000 bags can be bought in 1 day. The minimum price set by the Malawi Tobacco Commission is very low.
With the system of tenancy system, the little farmers have no say over the pricing of the tobacco. So the companies charge as they want. Our tobacco, of course, as it goes now on the market, is to be the cheapest, because the companies dictate most, and the system of production here is cheap labor.
A kilo of Malawi tobacco is sold at 50 cents, three times cheaper than in neighboring Zimbabwe or Zambia. Prices are set in dollars, but producers are paid in local currency. Some farmers see their work sold for almost nothing. On one side of the room, farmers who took out a loan at the beginning of the season wait to learn their fate. In the end, they have to give their whole harvest to their creditors just to pay their debts. For now, that's not likely to happen,